Laura smiles, her sight revives both night and day. The earth and heaven views with delight her wanton play, and her speech with ever-flowing music doth repair the cruel wounds of sorrow and undaunted despair.
The day disbrides that still remain in fleeting air, affectful pastime to adorn her dressed hair, and no birds think sweet aurora or morning's queen doth shine from her bright sphere. When Laura shows her looks divine, Diana's eyes are not adorned with greater power than Laura's when she lists a while for sport to lure. But when she closeth, blindness doth appear, what chiefest grace or beauty sweetly seated there.
Love hath no fire but what he steals from her bright eyes. Time hath no power but that which in the place.